shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday.
You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug.
We bringing in the New Year's. All my fam bams. My family, we up here. Was it 2015 we going into?
Yeah.
Damn, Watts in the house for sure.
Watts in the house.
Are you bringing it? What's the New Year's resolution we doing, y'all? We got any resolutions over here? Everybody got any resolutions?
No more broke women.
Okay. That's a good one.
That's a car.
At least a car. It's shit. You really do it bad. You said at least a car.
A scooter, goddamn.
Yeah, it's cold. They gotta have a car now. It's cold and shit.
Yeah.
My resolution is always the same thing. Miss these haters and these sucker ass niggas.
Miss them. Q, it's on you now, man. What's up, Q? Come on, man. You got one, don't? Cause it's getting it. It's going.
Just to take this motherfucker over, basically.
Okay. That's what it is. We got you first. Ruby Red.
I ain't got no
resolution. Yeah, that's how we do it, dog. Everybody got any resolution?
What's the resolution? I just want to make you see tomorrow.
That's a good one. Thank you. Oh, see this?
You know what it is? Yeah. Stay solid.
Yeah.
You have a real one every time. Stay solid. You have a real one every time.
Old
Crip.
Oh, you got to throw the old Crip on there. You go. Oh, okay. What side day? Where? You got
Riverside 1200 block, big psych nitty. You let homie Joe do. You know he does it. Hey, it's Riverside. Look out for my new shit. Booty Head Records.
Give it up, man. That's how we do it, man. But shit, I ain't even just on there. Check it out. I'm gonna look at myself. Here we go. Check it out. This is my birthday, New Year's Eve. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad everybody who showed up and came out representing for me. I want to say thank you, and you know what I'm saying? For everybody who did, now, you know, I understand some people couldn't make it, so it's all good. So I ain't going to hate on you. A couple of y'all might get blocked. It's all good, though. You know, we still going to do it for 2015. We're going to ball. We're going to keep getting money. And check this out. This is how I came in. Y'all ain't got money. See, I wasn't playing. Y'all playing. Y'all ain't got money. I do. Fuck you, though. Nah, I was playing. I ain't hating, no. But some of y'all came with some funny-ass stories at the end talking. I ain't even gonna quit. You know. All my niggas here. All the real homies here. You know what I'm saying? Tough of y'all lies, though.
The real homies here.
Exactly.
Y'all see it.
Exactly.
We up in here. It ain't even 12 o'clock yet. Yeah. We up in here.
Perfect song for the booth too.
Yeah, we out here in Vegas. Y'all hear that shit playing. We out here. We ain't playing no motherfucking games out here in Vegas either, though. We from the land. But we know what to do when we hit that state line.
Hey, Vegas, California.
Yeah, California. But we know what to do when we hit that state line. We stayed out for the crown till that lifestyle is found. We in Vegas, though. It's my nigga's birthday. We don't give a fuck about a BS.
Yeah, this is how we doing it, man. We doing this. We coming in. See, how many of y'all got your own movie playing on the wall? Y'all ain't got it like that. I got that. You know what I mean? I could drop the screen on y'all. But I ain't gonna drop it on y'all. But you know, we got security cameras and all that, some Scarface type shit, you know what I mean? Y'all ain't doing it like that. This is how we brought in the new year, y'all, 2015. We got real friends that represent it, you know what I mean? We taking over the world, man. We got one nigga Mike over there crazy as usual and shit. Talking about he gonna break it. No more broke bitches. The most hypocrite of this nigga, he gonna quit lying, man. If I see any broke bitches come over here, I'm just gonna knock on the door. Do.
Hey. Drive over here.
Yeah, she don't drive over here. Yeah.
Right.
Oh, well, I ain't gonna incriminate. I ain't gonna put no incriminating evidence on there because it's coming out. It's coming out next week on the movie, so you ain't gonna put no incriminating evidence, but I'm just saying. They ain't doing, look how I'm doing it, man. Oh, that's a. Well. I take her to this nice restaurant. We pull up. She goes, why we gotta go here? Why we gotta go somewhere? Can we go somewhere with a drive-thru? Drive-thru? All right. She wanted to go to Del Taco over the nice restaurant. So you know what I did, right? I brought her to you, took her ass back home. And that's no lie. That's a real story. And her clothes still smell like dirty clothes. Not to cry.
Ain't never told no lie, real, real, they work. Ain't never told no lie, real, real, they work. Ain't never told no lie, ain't never told no lie, real, real, they true. Ain't never told no lie, that's take, I don't go. Now I show us that it's worth that I should see a million, but they down. What up?
Name the dick that won't summer, I'll rap his hair. Top trap his hair. Point his hair to the plastic man with his trash hair. Take him out.
I know a couple of these stories I'm gonna tell. Y'all gonna think I'm talking about you. I might not be talking about you, but if the shoe fits, I'm just saying, like this week, right? I made a post, a random ass post. I just made up this shit. Every woman I knew thought it was about them. Started blocking me and all kind of shit. And it wasn't even about nobody. It was about a nobody at all, a fictitious person. But everybody got mad. So that meant that all those people really, it was about them.
This candle, man, so I can put it for this movie and shit. Make it look like we real official, like. Yeah. It's my first time ever blowing off some candles. No, we did it before. We blew our candles last year, I believe. But yeah, I want to blow out my candles and look.
Happy birthday.
I know y'all got some good some lungs over there. Some women got some.
Yeah, only in a church choir with 50 other people.
Right.
I'm sorry.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear QG. Happy birthday to you.
And happy new year
in the house.
Happy New Year.
You're getting old, boy. You're getting old, boy.
I'm y'all still.
Birthday today or tomorrow?
Right now.
Oh, it is today.
Yeah, New Year's Eve. Yeah. What up, y'all? Happy birthday to me. I got a cake. I don't want to put a gang of fire on there, you know, two candles. I was going to put the 34, and actually, it was going to say 4E. But, you know, yeah, but we know we got it now, so.
I thought they was, you know, come up and say something. Hold up, let me say something. Yeah, go on, say something. I'm gonna get some type out, man. That's my nigga MG birthday. I've been knowing him forever. In a day. Decades. From Las to Vegas. Riverside. To the rear. Out the day. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you were happy C Day, you too, man. And look, and so I put only happy C Day on there because I didn't want bam, you know what I mean? So it could go for all of us, you know what I mean? Yes, sir.
I'm gonna hit you up tomorrow, MJ.
These niggas gang banging on birthday cakes.
Yeah, I put it all the way around now.
Wow.
I was about to put happy birthday to me on there. I was crazy. If I gotta put on that, I'm gonna be as ignorant as possible. Shit, nobody buy me no damn present, nothing. It cost me $300 to have my own party. Look, I ain't do the same thing last night. Mine's just last night. We did the same. We doing it on Facebook next year, y'all. We gonna just get on phones and just hit each other on Facebook, and that's it, cause
cost too damn much of no birthday cake, man. Damn. I'm glad. It's a celebration, nigga, made it to see another one, man. Yeah, man.
We don't care about no cakes. Nah, none of that. We gon' get a cake every day. All I need is a queen in my presence. I can hold it till I got a couple cheese in my presence.
Yeah, go ahead.
saw some videos.
Man.
All day, every day. My nigga Roscoe in the motherfucking house, man. That's how we doing it, man. Real niggas do real things, man. My nigga Q about to fall asleep, man. Over here drinking Red Bulls and shit. Hey, Roscoe. We're gonna let Q DJ. Going into two, representing motherfucking Las Vegas. Oh man, well you know you're gonna be my friend for life. Real niggas do real shit. That's what it's about. You what you say? Exactly, exactly. Capricorns. Capricorns in the house. Yeah, the middle. Oh, you gotta do it, turn it all the way over to the other one.
Right, that's how I take a face of YG.
Just turn it all the way over.
Left, right. Left, right.
Got my shirt stuff.
So you messing up over here, DJ. I know you ain't supposed to have it on. You turning the volume on.
My fucker, right? She just might get some tummy and better get. Fuck with me for better sex. I know all the right spots to keep that poon at it.
Tongue out her legs, cocked up on a Jordan. She just wanna strip and make a million, right? She can get rich and fit the chip, right? She ain't got no ass, she can shit well. Gotta check it in with me like a rock pill.
Get her out for me!
Yeah, she loves when she goes down, touches her toes.
I love you too.
Hey, 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 hey,
yeah. bring it home there, if you nasty. I got a strip ball in my living room, and I'm tryna see what that shit do.
Let me DDP in your vagina. I got a model bitch just like Tyra. She wear nothing but Louis and more designer. I got my one eye on me, I'm like a pirate. I love the way she dance, she like CeCe. I'm out that 504, I'm like BG. Me and Chris is cool, but we're
counting it down, man. We got 50 motherfucking 4 seconds. So, I know I need a 5 minute.
I'm screaming
at you. Hey, we got 56 seconds. Look, I'ma count this down. We got like 29 seconds, y'all. So you know when the blunt get lit. That means the new year has came in. So we got like 16 more seconds, y'all. 12 more seconds. We got 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
I try not to. I'm trying to get only in the front. Only in the front.
Yay, turn up.
I came in with like 20 beautiful women this year. All the beautiful women in the house. I don't know how y'all were living, but all the beautiful women have came out and represented this year. Oh, shit. Go on, Tori. Go ahead. Break it in, girl. Break it in, girl. How we did it.
I'm going to go to the next one.
soul, fellas. I guess you're walking on to your car now. New Year's is over. You walk back, you're like, damn, this cold as a motherfucker. And now, it's going to take you an hour to get to your car. It's going to take you an hour to get home.
You ain't really
connected
with Murph, though, man. This is
like... Hey, Murph. Come give a little shout-out on this camera right here, man.
What's up with it, man? This is Jack Murph, man. Sun City, man. Right here, man. A label, man. You feel me? We ain't playing no games. 2015, we coming for you niggas, man. I swear to God, man. I'm my mom. Stunt.
Young Jank, you already know what it is. You feel me? I does this day, night, all that. You feel me? I'm with all that.
Buddha Head Records at ya. Already came at ya. Platinum, my boy MG. Salute. Break.
Yeah, so Buddha Head Records, we are still going strong. My boy from Stun City, we up in here, the label, they up in the house right now. The battery is dying, so we try to get the last couple seconds with the girl. But we've still been going hard.
Happy birthday. Any beat you hear, we won't stunt. Hey. Stun City is the label, though. Get that shit right, though. Buddha Head, though.
Sitting in my cell, that's confinement. That ecstasy that threw my backbone out of alignment.
What?
Dirty referee is getting paid on consignment. What? The game that I'm playing is a game for relying. Rolling down the interstate, trying to paint a picture. Got a styrofoam cup, and you can try to guess the mixture. With a bad yellow bone. I really want her sister trying to steer with my knees while I'm rolling up a swisher.
What?
I'm a San Diego Aztec, red and black class sweats. Visions of some women getting winded on the fast jet. Wagers that we ain't gonna be major, that's a bad bet. I'm gonna be chasing at this paper to my last breath. Addicted to money, but I'm in love with my addiction. And my affliction was sleeping on the floor in the kitchen. You thought that balling was gonna be an impossible mission. You try to stall it, it's gonna be a colossal collision. And I just wanna get some brain and ride in the Benz. And they love a nigga without dividing my ends. Ruby redstones, princess diamonds and gems. Homes that praise a nigga just like I died for their sins. And my mama never raised me on no soft shit. Just how to be a boss on some Rick Ross shit. White boy smack jack in the mosh pit. I'm on one and I ain't never had an off switch. Fashion Valley Mall, SB Dunks in the fitted. I holler church when I speak, I'm the truest religion. My mouthpiece made her pause and get in position. I knocked her out of church, now they say I ruined a Christian. And I go Larry King live on a crack track. I lost my emotions, I think I need to backtrack. I used to keep a quarter pound in my backpack. I got sidetracked, I had a flashback. Hold up,
I ain't done, my nigga.
Go in, bro.
Stop!
I'ma kill the whole beat, look.